Hello everyone, today we will start the test conducted by Asta IAS for 67th BPSC PT Pre. The medium for our test will be English. Question 1. The escape velocity on the moon is? The answer is A, 2.4 kilometers. The escape velocity on Earth is 11.2 kilometers per second. Second, when light enters from one medium to another, which of the following changes? The answer is more than one of the above is the right answer. When light enters from one medium to another, only the frequency of light remains same, but velocity, wavelength and intensity changes. Question 3. The danger signal is made red. Why? The answer is more than one of the above, as B, the red color has the least scattering, and C, it is also visible from a distance as compared to other colors, it has the longest wavelength. All three are correct statement. Question number 4. To focus the image of objects located at different distances, the focal length of the lens of the eye is changed by which of the following? The answer is B, ciliary muscles. Fifth, how is electric current measured? Answer is C, ammeter. Sixth, which of the following pair is false? The answer is E, none of the above. All these are true statements. Seventh, at which temperature are the readings of centigrade and Fahrenheit the same? The answer is B, minus 40 degrees Celsius. Eighth, which of the following is not an example of a chemical change? The answer is E, more than one of the above, as burning of candle, melting of wax and sublimation are physical changes. 9th, the potential of a dry cell is? The answer is A, 1.5 volt. Dry cell is known as galvanic cell. In this, moist electrolyte is used and it was invented by Lacklands, and hence it is also called as a Lacklands cell. 10th, what is the general property of third and fourth group oxide? The answer is A, basic and acidic. 11th, the pH value of acid rain is less than 5.6. 12th, in common salt, the answer is C, both strong acid and strong acid base are present. 13th, chromium steel is a mixture of? The answer is C, chromium and carbon. 14th, what will happen when hydrogen is burnt? The answer is D, water will come. 15th, what is the molecular formula of sodium benzoate? NaC7H5O2 is the right answer. 16th, which of these is also popularly known as the kidney of nature? The answer is C, wetland. 17th, the inventor of light electrical effect was? The answer is C, Heinrich Hertz. It was invented in 1887. What is light electrical effect? It is the absorption of energy from electromagnetic radiation of very short wavelengths by a substance, results in the emission of electrons from it, and this is known as light electrical effect. 18th, the cause of asthma and baldness is? The answer is A, fungi. Asthma is caused by Aspergillus fumigatus and baldness is caused by Tinea capitis. 19th, who is known as the father of medicine? The answer is B, Hippocrates. He was the first to use medicines. 20. Mumps. Mumps is a disease. It is spread by paramyxo virus, in which inflammation, burning and pain starts in the parotid gland. It is spread by paramyxo virus. 21. How many types of digestive enzymes are found in saliva? The answer is 2. Two digestive enzymes are tylene and lysozyme. 22. Which of the following is called cellular fuel? The answer is glucose. It is called cellular fuel because respiratory activity produces energy, and in this process, under normal condition, glucose is oxidized in the presence of oxygen and energy is released. For this reason, glucose is called as cellular fuel. 23. pacemaker is also known by what other name? The answer is SA nodes. The SA node or sinoatrial node is a group of cells located in the right chamber of the heart. 24th, tomato is a major source of for human nutrition. The answer is C. Citric acid is a major source in tomato. 25th, which one of the following statement is not correctly matched? The answer is more than one of the above. All are correctly matched. 26th, man-like symptoms in women is called as the answer is B. Virilism. Characteristics like man in woman, such as heavy voice in woman, shaved beard, etc. is called as the virilism. This is the side effect of androgen overuse in women. 27. Which of the following statement is false? The answer is A. None of the above. All the statements here are true. 28. Blue flag. Blue flag, it is a trademark. Blue flag is a trademark which is owned by FEE. FEE is a non-profit and non-governmental organization. It consists of 65 organizations which is present in 60 countries. 29. Polymerase chain reaction is used for. The answer is B. DNA management technique. Polymerase chain reaction is an in vitro DNA management technique. Under this, millions of amplified copies of a particular segment of a gene are produced using a specific DNA polymerase enzyme. 30. The first country in the world to implement a biometrics privacy code is? The answer is C. Australia. 31st. Respedrotropix grathenberg species is a? It is a species of snail. Scientists have discovered a new species of snail. It is named after a Swedish environmental activist Grathenberg. 32. Where are the Churchill and Nassau's River? The answer is A. Canada. 33. To how many countries does the Andes Mountains extend? The answer is A. 7. 34th. Which of the following plateaus is located in South America? The answer is B. Plateau of Patagonia is located in Argentina in South America. 35th. What is Golden Revolution related to? The answer is A. Fruit production. Doubling the agriculture production is called as the Evergreen Revolution. Non-conventional energy generation is known as Brown Revolution. A scheme of interlinking of rivers is known as Amrit Kranti. 36th. Leading country in iron steel production is? The answer is China. 37th. Which of these provinces regions has the maximum coastline? The answer is B. Andaman and Nicobar Island. Andaman and Nicobar Island has 1962 km of coastline and Gujarat has 1215 km of coastline. 38. Which of these countries does the maximum border of India share? The answer is E. None of the above. As the right answer is Bangladesh. 4096 km is shared. 39th, when was Sundarban declared as a national park? The answer is A. 1984. Rupkund Lake is located in which state of India? The answer is B. Uttarakhand. 41. Where will the Khelo India Youth Games 2021 be held? The answer is C. Haryana. 42. 45 countries of the world participated in the joint naval exercise Aman in mid-February 2021, which was organized by the Navy of which country? The answer is B. Pakistani Navy. USA, China, Russia, UK, Turkey, Bangladesh, Sri Lanka, Indonesia, Malaysia, etc. countries participated in the peace exercise. 43. The World Sustainable Development Summit was recently inaugurated by the head of which country? The answer is B. India. It was inaugurated by Narendra Modi. through video conferencing. Its theme was redefining our common future, safe and secure environment for all. 44th, which country recently banned the broadcast of BBC World News? The answer is B, China. 45th, ASA India initiative is related to? The answer is D, affordable housing scheme under Pradhan Mantri Awas. 46th, what is India's rank in Henley Passport Index 2021? The answer is A, 92. Rank 1 is Japan. 47th, at present, the population of developed countries is about what percentage of the world's population? The answer is A, 22%. 48th, which is largest cricket stadium in the world? The answer is A, Narendra Modi Stadium. 49th, recently in which place of Bihar a proposal to open a sports university has been passed? The answer is B, Rajgir. It will be the 6th sport university in the country. 50. How much is the budget of Bihar for the year 2021-22 as compared to the year 2020-21? The A. Answer is A, 6541 crore. 51. Which of the following became the first state to supply pure water to more than 1 lakh school? The answer is D, Uttar Pradesh. Bihar has provided water to about 99% of the schools, while Uttar Pradesh has become the first state to start water supply from tap in more than 1 lakh schools. 52. Ramanappa Temple is located at Telangana. 53. According to the 15th Economic Survey 2020-21, what is the growth rate of Bihar at constant price? The answer is A, 10%. According to the report of 15th Economic Survey by the Government of Bihar, the state has a large economic growth rate of 10.5% at constant prices and 15.4% at current prices. 54th, recently the central government changed the FDI in oil companies from 49% to, the answer is D, 100%. 55th, the International Olympic Committee has selected Brisbane to host the Olympic for which year? The answer is C, 2032. 56th, which environmentalist and leader of the Chipko movement of India passed away recently? The answer is A, Sundarlal Baguna. Chipko movement was started in 1970 under the leadership of India's famous environmentalist Sundarlal Baguna, Gobind Singh Rawat, Chandi Prasad Bhatt and Srimati Gaura Devi. Sundarlal Baguna died on 21 May 2021 in Rishikesh, Uttarakhand. 57. Who has been appointed as the president of Federation International Hockey recently? The answer is A, Narendra Batra. The virtual meeting of the FIH held on 22 May 2021, Narendra Batra of India was re-elected as the president of the Indian Olympic Association also. He defeated Marc Caudron of Belgium by 2 votes. His term will last till 2024. 58. Who among the following has been appointed as the director of the CBI? The answer is C, Subodh Kumar Jaiswal. 59. Arias Henry has been appointed as the Prime Minister of which place recently? The answer is A, Haiti. 60. Who was honored with Bihari Award 2020? The answer is A, Mohan Krishna Bohra. 61. Recently, Department of Public Enterprises has been covered out as a department of which ministry? The answer is A, Ministry of Finance. Till now, a total of 5 departments were functioning under the Ministry of Finance. Recently, a small department was created whose name was Public Enterprise Department. 62. Which country occupied the top of the passport ranking recently? The answer is B, Japan. 63. Who has recently inaugurated the National Tribal Festival? The answer is Venkaiah Naidu. This festival of the year 2021 was organized from 1 to 15 February in Delhi Heart. 64th, which city has recently became the first city in the country to provide drink from tap facility? The answer is B, Puri, Odisha.
When is World Hepatitis Day observed every year? The answer is B, 28 July. 28 July is the birth date of Nobel laureate Baruch Sampoel, who discovered the hepatitis virus. 66. The famous Galwan Valley is in Ladakh. It is a place, Galwan Valley is a place where there was conflict between Indian and Chinese soldiers. 67. Who won the Women's Olympic single gold medal in badminton 2020? The answer is Chen Yufei of China. She won gold, T.Y. Tai won the silver, and India's P.V. Sindhu won the bronze medal. 68. Which country won the most gold medals in Tokyo Olympics? The answer is A, China. 69. Mangoes were bought at 10,000 per ton if 1/3 of the mangoes were sold at a loss of 4%. 1/3 are sold at a loss of 4%. At what price should the remaining be sold to earn a profit of 30% in the business? So the remaining will be 2/3. Let's take it X. Then the overall percentage is 30%. Now we will solve this. Answer will be minus 4 plus 2X. 30 into 3, 90. 2X is equals to 94. X is equals to 47. So the remaining mango should be sold at 47%. 47% of 147% of 10,000 will be 140,147,00. C is the right answer. 70. Three successive discount of 10%, 16% and 25% are. The answer is D, 43.3. 71. The mark price of 8 shirt is 9600, on which a discount of 15% is given. How many shirts can be bought for 5100? First, we will take out the mark price of discounted thing. Selling price of discounted thing. 9600 into 85 divided by 100. Now, we are getting the selling price of 8 shirts, which will be equal to 8160. The selling price of one shirt is 1020. How many shirts can be bought for 5100? Now we will divide 5100 by 1020. The answer will be 5. So we can buy 5 shirts. Two pipes A and B can fill a cistern in 18 and 24 minutes respectively. If both the pipes are open together, then after how much time should pipe B be closed to fill the tank completely in 12 minutes? Let's solve it. Pipe A is taking 18, pipe B is taking 24 minutes. The total work will be the LCM of these two. 72 is the total work. Efficiency of A is 4 and efficiency of B is 3. Pipe B is closed in between, so A is working till the last hour. So we will multiply 12 by 4. 12 into 4, 48. This is work done by A. Now we will subtract it from 72. So this much amount of work was done by B. So we have to take out time. Time is equals to work by efficiency. This is work and efficiency of B is 3. 3 8 24. So the time that must be taken by A, B was 8 minutes. 73. Two person A and B are paid a total of 2040 each week by their employer. If B is paid 140% of the amount paid to A, B. Suppose A is paid 100, B will be paid 140. 5:7. Their total amount is 2040. The value of 12 is 2040. The value of 1 will be 170. So the A 5 into 170. Now we will multiply 5 into 170, that will be the answer 850. A is paid 850. 74. Then what will be the value of x minus? The answer is C. 75th. The answer is D. 76th. The answer is B. 77, the answer is B. 78, the answer is C. 79, according to Jain tradition, which of these rulers banned animal killing and drinking throughout their empire? The answer is C. Kumarpal was an important ruler of Chalukya Solanki dynasty. Famous Jain Acharya Hemchandra initiated him to Jainism. According to Jain tradition, Kumarpal had banned animal slaughter, drinking and gambling in his entire empire. 80. Which of these rulers was called the protector of Varna system? The answer is C. Gautami Putra Satkarni. He was the greatest ruler of Satavahana dynasty. He re-established the Chaturvarna system and prevented the Varnaskar system. He donated a village called Karajak to Buddhist Sangha. 81. Digambar Biswas and Vishnu Biswas were the leaders of which of the following events? The answer is E. None of the above. Because they were leaders of Neel Rebellion. 82. Under whose chairmanship was the third Buddhist council held? The answer is B. Sabkamir. Third Buddhist association was held in Pataliputra in 255 AD during the Kala Asoka. It was presided over by Mughli Puttis. 83. In which book Patna is called Pali Broth? The answer is A. Indica. 84. Who was the president of Bihar Socialist Party when it was formed in 1934? The answer is A. Acharya Narendra Dev. In 1934, Bihar Socialist Party was established in Patna's Anjuman Islamic Hall. It was headed by Acharya Narendra Dev and Secretary Jay Prakash Narayan. 85th, who founded the Bombay Presidency Association? The answer is E. More than one of the above, as Ferozsha Mehta, K.T. Telang and W.C. Banerjee founded the Bombay Presidency Association. 86, which roundtable conference was attended by Indian National Congress? The answer is B. Second. Gandhiji was the representative of the second roundtable conference. 87th, when did the Chauri Chaura incident happen? The answer is C. 5 February 1922. 88, when did the revolution of 1857 start in Bihar? The answer is B. 3 July. The freedom struggle of 1857 started on 3 July in the Gurhatta locality of Patna city under the leadership of Peer Ali. In this rebellion, Lail, an agent of opium trade, was killed. When was the first Delhi Darbar held? The answer is C. 1877 AD. It was organized thrice. The first Delhi court was organized in 1877 under Lord Lytton. 90. Which of these acts has been called without lawyer, without argument and without appeal? It was B. Rowlatt Act 1919. 91. Most of the Amirs and Sultans of the Sultanate period belong to which class? The answer is D. Turk. 92. Who among the following did not contribute to the construction of कुतुब मीनार, अलाउद्दीन खिलजी, फिरोज शाह तुगलक रिनोवेटेड इट. द कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ कुतुब मीनार वॉज स्टार्टेड बाई कुतुबुद्दीन ऐबक एंड इट्स कंस्ट्रक्शन वॉज कम्प्लीटेड ड्यूरिंग द रेन ऑफ सुल्तान इल्तुतमिस. इट वॉज नेम्ड कुतुब मीनार आफ्टर द फेमस सूफी ख्वाजा कुतुबुद्दीन बख्तियार खिलजी. ड्यूरिंग द रेन ऑफ फिरोज शाह तुगलक इट्स फोर्थ फ्लोर वॉज डैमेज्ड एंड ही कंस्ट्रक्टेड टू मोर स्टोरीज इन प्लेस ऑफ द फोर्थ फ्लोर. Thus, instead of four stories in Qutub Minar, five floors were built, which are still present. 93. Who was called Dastarbandan? The answer is C. Ulema. In the Sultanate period, people sitting on high religious and judicial position, Ulema, were called as the Dastarbandan, as they wore turban officially on the head. 94. The Purana Kila buildings were constructed in Delhi during the reign of Sher Shah Suri. 95th, name of the tribe that revolted against the British due to prohibition of human sacrifice. The answer is C. Khond. 96th, the British started the Ryodwari system first during Madras Presidency. 97. Who among this founded Abhinav Bharat? The answer is C. V.D. Savarkar. 98. Who among them held the title of Siddharaj? Answer is C. Jai Singh assumed the title of Siddharaj. He was the ruler of Parmar dynasty of Malwa and his reign was from 1094 to 1143 AD. Famous Jain Acharya Hemchandra lived in this court. 99. Who was the first president of... The answer is A. Lala Lajpat Rai. The Trade Union Congress in India was established in 1920 in Bombay. The reason for its establishment was the International Labour Organization. Its first president was Lala Lajpat Rai and its vice president was Joseph Baptista. The practice of hundi was in which period? The answer is D. Mughal period. The practice of hundi was a system of the Mughal period which was used as a form for trade exchanges. 101. What is the correct sequence of the following events? The answer is B. 2, 1, 3 and 4. These are the dates in which the events happened. 102. How long did the Swaraj Dal became ineffective in Bihar? The answer is C. Until 1925. 103. Nonia community was related to? The answer is none of the above as it is related to the production of Soor. 104. The founder of Anusilan Samiti was? The answer is more than one of the above, as the founders were Virendra Kumar Ghosh, Prabodh Mitra, Satish Chandra Bose, etc. 105. The last Viceroy of India was? The answer is B. Lord Mountbatten. 106. When did Baldev Sahi resign from the post of Advocate General? The answer is B. C. 1942. As the Quit India movement began on 9 August 1942, the British government arrested all the top-level leaders of the Congress under Operation Zero. In protest against the Operation Zero, Bihar Advocate General Baldev Sahi resigned from his post in 1942. 107. Who was the author of the book The Plight of Champaran? The answer is B. Pir Muhammad Muniz. Which of these committees is not related to Panchayati Raj system? The answer is E. More than one of the above, all the committees are related to Panchayati Raj institutions. 109. The proposal for amendment of the constitution in India was taken from the constitution of B. South Africa. 110. Who was the chairman of the advisory committee on fundamental rights and minority rights? The answer is C. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. 111. When was the National Backward Classes Commission established? 1993 AD. the term of parliamentary committees is? The answer is more than one of the above. As the tenure of most committees related to Indian Parliament is 1 year, but there are some committees whose tenure is not fixed as they work till the term of the Lok Sabha. Which of the following is correct? C. Social equality guaranteed in the Constitution. Social equality has been guaranteed under various provision of the right to equality under Article 14 to 18. 114. When was the Constitution of India fully prepared? Answer is B. 26 November 1949. 115. The Union Territories in India administer? The answer is C. It is administered by the President. It is mentioned under Article 239(1). 116. Right to contest panchayat election in India is a constitutional right. Who is at the top of the order of the protocol? According to these options, Speaker of Lok Sabha is at the top, but the President comes in the top of the protocol. And below him comes the Vice President, Prime Minister, Deputy Prime Minister. 118. By which constitutional amendment it has been provided that the election of the President will not be invalid if there is vacancy in the Electoral College of the President? It has been decided in 11th Constitutional Amendment Act 1961. In how many years agriculture computation is done in India? The answer is D. 5 years. 120. According to the Budget 2021-22, the fiscal deficit is estimated at? The answer is B. 6.8%. 121. The chairman of the 15th Finance Commission was B. N.K. Singh. 122. The major trading partner of India was? Answer is A. China. And after China, it is USA. 123. Which of the following has been launched in India for the digital payment? The answer is B. E-Rupee. It was launched on 1 August 2021. 124. Which organization collects data in India? The answer is B. NSO. NSO is formed by merging NSSO and CSO. 125. Bihar got total marks. How much marks out of 100 in SDG Index 2021 released by Niti Aayog? It got 52 and it is at the bottom. 126. Samarth scheme is related to? It is related to textile industry. 127. Which of this fertilizer is not produced in India? Potash fertilizer is not produced in India and we are completely dependent on imports. 128. Which of the following years is called as the year of population explosion in India? 1921. 129. The GSDP of Bihar for the year 2021-22 is expected 7.57 lakh crore. 130. Which of the following is false? The answer is none of the above. All these are true. 131. Which of the following is false? The answer is E. None of the above. 132. The first. 132. Who first proved that the earth is round? The answer is B. Aryabhatta. Aryabhatta proved 1000 years before Copernicus that the earth is round and rotates in its own axis. He wrote a research treatise on mathematics and astronomy at the age of 23 in 499 AD, and the name of that treatise was Aryabhattiyam. 133. Where is the tomb of Malik Ibrahim located? The answer is B. Bihar Sharif. 134. When did the Chota Nagpur tribe revolt? The answer is B. 1820 to 1836. 135. Who was the last ruler of Karnat dynasty? The answer is B. Hari Singh. 136. Who was the president of the session of the Indian National Congress of Gaya in 1922? The answer is A. Chittaranjan Das. He is popularly known as Desh Bandhu. He presided over the Gaya session of the Congress in 1922 and he founded the Swaraj Party in 1923 together with Motilal Nehru. 137. Who among the following resigned from the post of unpaid magistrate during the non-cooperation movement? The answer is B. Mahendra Prasad. 138. Which of the following Mughal emperor was crowned in Patna? The answer is B. Farukh Siyar. 139. Who was not a leader in the Champaran movement? The answer is E. The answer is more than one of the above, as Rajendra Prasad, Anugra Narayan Singh, Ram Nomi Prasad were leader in the Champaran movement. Sorry, all of these were the leader of the Champaran movement, and the answer is none of the above. Who highlighted the plight of the Champaran peasants by writing under pseudonyms like Sad, Sad Sool, Sad Hut? The answer is C. Pir Muhammad Muniz. The founder of the Motherland newspaper was? The answer is Maulana Mazrul Haq. 142. According to Census 2011, the first four districts with the highest sex ratio in Bihar are? The answer is D. 143. Earth Day is celebrated in Bihar on? The answer is B. 9th August. In Bihar, the Bakast land means? The answer is A. The land which has been given by the farmer to the landlords. 145. When was the Ghartak fiber scheme launched in Bihar? It was September 2020. It was launched by Narendra Modi. Under the Ghartak fiber, optical fiber system will be provided. 146. Which of the following is false? The answer is E. None of the above. 147. Which of the following is false? The answer is E. None of the above. 148. Which of the following statements is false? The answer is E. None of the above is false. 149. How many districts of Bihar are affected by the floods? The answer is C. 30. 150. The jute industry strip is located in Bihar in? The answer is E. The jute industry strip is located in Bihar in northwestern Bihar and central southern Bihar. Hence the answer is none of the above. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed the session.